thing about being a parent, I can tell you what I've noticed, is them kids pay attention to everything.
I mean everything.
Everything you do. Matthew, the other day, he goes to his cousin's house and finds a little old horse. It wasn't about that big, little, you know, little fake horse. And, he, you know, he's bigger than that now. And he gets that horse out, and he finds a little bitty American flag. And he's in there, and he takes that horse he's sitting on, and he'll hop through the around the room, and he'll go, he'll hold that flag up like that, look at it, and he'd hop, and he'd look at that flag.
He'd wash you at the bull ride.
Yeah, he'll wash me at the bull ride.
Yeah, that's exactly right. Grand entry.
And he thinks falling off a bull is cool, because we'll get this little deal, I'll get him up, and I say, all right, here, ladies and gentlemen, tonight we got Mr. Matthew Chester. He's riding a bull called Old Blackie. Matthew, you ready for your bull? He'll go. I said, all right, nod for your bull. He'll go. I'm like, no, you nod your head like this. And he's like, he'll do about half. He'll do like right there. And I say, all right, it's out, Matthew, take him. He'll go, bam, bam, bam. And he'll go, bam, he'll fall off. I'm like, Matthew, you need to ride him. You know what I mean? He'll stay on him. He thinks falling off, he'll get off, and then he has to run to the fence and get on the fence, or he'll run to me, and I'll pick him up, you know? But he thinks falling off is cool. He ain't quite figured that out.
He might have been watching me too much.